Bedminster Station sets the scene for the 2007 Torbay Express with 6024 King Edward I, once again filmed over 10 weeks, with lineside, on train, and the addition this year of some footplate footage. So sit back and enjoy your journey with the King.
Thank you.
On arrival at Taunton, the support crew water the locomotive and move coal forward in the tender, whilst the passengers and onlookers get the opportunity to get up close to the King and talk to the crew. As the Torbay Express approaches Whitehall Tunnel, the following two shots of the King exiting the tunnel on the south side show the contrast that we had in the weather this year. Thank you. Having left her support crew at Paignton, ready for the return servicing, 6024 takes the scenic Paignton and Dartmouth Railway on the final leg of the outward journey.
Thank you.
Having left her train and passengers at Kingsweir for the afternoon, 6024 goes to Churston to turn on the turntable before going back to Paignton to be cold and watered, ready for the return journey home later that afternoon. Having returned to Paignton for servicing, we now join the support crew of 6024 as they water, coal and clean the firebox of the locomotive and prepare her for the journey back to Bristol later that afternoon. With over 120 different oiling points on the King-class locomotive, this support crew member has his work cut out in order to complete the oiling up before the return to Kingsweir. The support crew are always very grateful for the mechanical help during coaling at Paignton, as the King's tender takes 6 tons of coal. Prompt start away from Kingsweir takes the King back towards Bristol Temple Meads and journey's end. 6024 coasts through Allo Junction on her way through Newton Abbott before opening up, ready for the seawall section.
Thank you.
Torbay Express arrived at Exeter St David's on platform 6 to take on water and drop off passengers. Having taken on water, 6024 sets off for Taunton and her next stop,